Guys, I am back. Strike is what counts. You know, if you can get it,
you don't think that I can knock you out. Now, what happened, man? Like, for a minute there, I thought you had it. You had confirmed. You clearly showed that you were the Alpha Dudley. But then what happened with Ibuki?
With Ibuki is something I've always had a hard matchup against. I cannot get, I couldn't get her timing down.
Now, with her timing though, it's a little less lenient in this game, and her mix-ups on fields are more one-sided. So, I mean, wouldn't you just have to worry about blocking up-down as opposed to F5, I have to block like up-down, left-right, like, yeah. She didn't have that being a mix-up. Like, yeah, if you're ducking, it's all like one side, but still props up at F5, so how would you make an adjustment like that then?
That's something I still gotta figure out. I was never able to. Like, if I fight over Ibuki online,
I need to get body checked.
You definitely need to practice that matchup a lot more. Yeah. Man. This game isn't dead. Keep playing.
Yeah, and I still will. Trust me, I love this game. I want to get the matchup set up. You know, I want to get a.
See that guy? He's still trying to get the matchup right. Meaning that he can all. Well, I'm gonna tell you who can do it. Putting on a clinic, playing the game a couple weeks ago. Now, Will has a stupid thing that he played a couple different characters in the game. He didn't start off with Alex today. He looks like I could have played too long.
Not that I remember.
But I mean, he isn't doing that bad with Alex now. And with Alex hitting too hard, he can actually make his comeback happen on a whole lot.
Now
he got out of the corner pretty slick. Gotta watch his head. Grabbing the back of your neck. Knees loose and weight. Grabbing back rolls. Done.
And that is something about Akuma that anytime I fight an Akuma again, I can never escape that thing.
Now, I know in 5 you can duck it. You can't duck it in this game? Will it even hit a crouching opponent?
Yeah, I think it's enough for happening right now too. Because I think it depends on the distance that he executes it.
Yeah.
Because he has at least until he hits the ground.
Oh, in order to perform that jump? Okay, that's a problem. Oh man, I'm glad they made the adjustment for 5. Then. Now, Elena, I like Elena a lot, and it's not because of this game. I respect her a lot. Like, that wasn't me. I played D, right? But like, I love the way that they ported and played Elena in the new game. Because the healing and the energy that came playing the character in that game, it was really clean. I know we're not going to talk about the position of her in 5. At least they didn't give him stuff like Mountain Splitter in this game, just coming down from the top of the heavens with something fierce.
Heaven Splitter, I think that's what it's called? I don't remember.